you were a tree and I were a squirrel, I would stuff my nuts in the hole of your trunk and find a warm place to burrow if I were you.
You know, to be a taxi driver, I had to go to the doctor for a checkup because I get a couple of problems. So I get to the doctor's office right near the couple patients in front of me, and both of them are hurting puppies. Boys, I want to tell you, they're hurting puppies. The first guy, they both of them got hand injuries, both of them. First guy is a real hurting puppy. He's got all 10 of his fingers gone, lopped right off. Doctor said to him, why didn't you bring him in? Could have sewn him back on. He says, I couldn't pick the goddamn things up.
It was a hot summer day. A little bit more of a masculine take would be good, Michelle, please. Hands on my side, please. I got up on a bed and I stretched.
I've seen him quite a few times. The man is amazing.
You tabaka now!
Come on.